see in an octopus's garden in the shade. He'd let us in, knows where we've been, in his octopus's garden in the shade. I'd ask my friends to come and see.
Well, we've been waiting around at the higher place, and after waiting around there, and then we stocked up with some food, snacks and some water, a cooler, and we're finally off to camp. So I'll keep you posted. I think Alex might see the new car we've got, well, the rented van we've got.
What do you think of the van?
What
do you think of the van we've got?
I love it! I want a bike!
We would sing and dance around, because we know we can't be found. I'd like to be under the sea, in an octopus's garden, in the shade.
Okay, we had 2.25 hours and we're just coming into Tampa now.
We would shout and swim about the coral that lies beneath the waves. What joy for every girl and boy, knowing they're happy and they're safe. We would be so happy, you and me, no one there to tell us what to do.
Right, we finished at the aquarium. That was good fun, and we're going to Evo City next.